bar in Toledo, across from the depot. On a bar stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over, sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter and here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings." In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him, and thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me, and had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused, they looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead, but he started shaking, his big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to the rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, 'cause the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. Picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting more here. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time.